Hi guys, how are you? I don't care at all. Okay, I decided to open this English channel because I want to improve my English, to practice my English. But I'm Italian, so I am poor, so I can't afford an English teacher who I can practice my English with. So I had an idea. I said to me, now I start an English channel, so my English teacher are you, my subscribers. In this moment, it seems to be a bad idea because I have zero subscribers, so I have no English teacher. Okay, starting from today, I will do every day. I will do videos in which I speak English, and you have to watch this video because you have to correct me. Okay, this is what I want. Actually, this is what I deserve. I have another good idea. Every time I do an English mistake, you pay me. There is my PayPal link in description. You pay me, so you are incentivated to correct me. So you are incentivated to teach English to me. This is a good idea. Italian mind. This is how we do business in Italy. The good people pay the bad people. It's simple, easy. Who works hard pay who don't work. The reason why I want to study English is because I want to get friends with Elon Musk. I don't know, I think that he's very friendly, and now I wanted to meet him. He is very lucky because I wanted to meet him. I want to play volleyball with him, beach volley with Elon Musk. If I win, I take Tesla. Another reason why I want to study the English is because I want to be the United States president. It's a job that I actually like, it's not that bad. I wanna see how is White House. It seems to be good by outside. I could also ask to Jake Paul. Okay, if I have to practice English in those videos, I have to say something. So in those video, I will describes things. For example, in this video, I will describe my dick. Joking, I will not describe my dick because I don't have a dick. Okay, I will describe this look. Okay, this is an animal and reminds me of about animals. I think that I'm doing good, very good. What do you think about my English animal?